That was going to be the Sports Center highlight of the night right there.